Nintendo.
That is very loud on my end. Okay. So, obviously we went through a lot of tech, but I don't really know what to expect otherwise. Those are ducks. Those are ducks, those are not crows. I hear those noises. That is a duck. You can't fool me and my smart brain. Well, that's duck crows, hell yeah. Hybrid birds? It's a bruh. Okay. That hurts me? Okay, jeez. Alright. Okay, I can't go in there yet. Why is the cutscene to open the door like 60 FPS? That's crazy. Oh, okay. Did they release this during October when it initially came out? Yeah, there's our first key. Yeah, I know that little jingle. This is a GameCube launch title. Really? I thought it came out a couple months after. Actually, you know what? I remember someone talking about how people were upset that it wasn't like Mario 64 2. Because this is what happened. It's our boy Iged. This is a bop. I don't care who you are. Okay, how am I gonna do this for the Iged boys?
Why, these cozy quarters are where I do my ghost studying. Professor Egad's Ghost Research Laboratory. I've been living here since I was a lad of 20 or so. I'll tell you, that mansion appeared just a few days ago. Now that I get a look at you, it's what they're called. A guy with a red hat, sort of like yours, went up to the mansion without even stopping to chat. And he never returned. What? That guy was your brother? That's horrible! You wouldn't stand a chance against those ghosts without my help. You have to go after him.
Why is Egad an expert in haunted stuff? He's also the one who made a flood for Super Mario Sunshine. It's flood. Because they're spelled with U's, aren't they? It's pronounced in-game like the word flood. Really? I was lied to.
Well, I was about to restart your training. No, Padawan, I'm sorry. Wrong series.
Crimson Clan. I knew it was gonna happen at some point. I keep forgetting that I have supplied you guys with not one, but two dances for me to make an absolute fool of myself on stream. Ah. There we go. Flash! Ah! Yo, what? Egad, what is this? This is Egad's crib? Yeah, what? Why you got that fancy room in the back, yo?
Use the X button
to check your surroundings with that
Game Boy Horror
I gave you.
Angels prove the existence of Christianity in Mario. Oh my god, Toad. I'm not doing a Toad voice. I can't do a Toad voice.
Woohoo! Where did you go, Wario? Luigi, what the hell are you doing here? Go home! You finally made it! Oh, joy! Thank goodness! Well, Princess Peach asked me to come here to look for Mario. He left when he heard that you'd won a mansion and he never returned. And then when I arrived here, the mansion was full of ghosts and I didn't see Mario anywhere and I kind of freaked out a little.
Leave it to me.
Thanks, Luigi. You made my dark and stormy night.
Speaking this voice literally all the time, I can't. I will destroy my voice.
At least let me do this.
Proceeds to backflip onto your head and like snap your neck.
Talk to me for help anytime.
Okay. Thanks, Toad. I slightly value your life a little bit more now. Give Luigi the Heihachi voice. If I ever see a Toad laugh, and you guys are gonna have to call me on this, if I ever see a Toad laugh, I'm gonna have him do the Heihachi laugh. The Luigi's Mansion theme is so good. Oh, that's right, the candles. Oh god, I have to do the voice. Oh no, I can't do voices that fast. I can't figure out voices and do them that fast.
May you wander lost in the darkness forever. Are you afraid of the dark little man? Here they are now.
I think I still have the entire, oh god. Oh, that sucks. I still think I have the entire speech from the Haunted Mansion in Disney memorized. Man, you have to be fast with that. Way faster than in other games. Yeah, you really have to, like, plink it. Tell you what, I'll do like a little mini dono goal for the stream. If what's appropriate? Yeah. So, tell you what. If we get 20 bucks, I will recite the entire Haunted Mansion opening script. And I'll put the music on and everything so y'all can clip it. I love how Luigi whistles the theme, too. Fucking... Alright. Hang on, I think I have to... Oh, I can pause, okay. Hang on, I have to... Where's the Haunted Mansion music? Yeah, here we go. Oh, no, this isn't the right one. This is not the right one.
When hinges creak in doorless chambers, and strange and frightening sounds echo through the halls, whenever candlelights flicker, where the air is deathly still, that is the time when ghosts are present, practicing their terror with ghoulish delight.
Yeah, I did get it right. Okay, wait. I hear random ghost noises from the game. That's really weird. Yeah, here we go. So, in the actual like cues, the cast members will act out their role within Haunted Mansion. So you know how all of them are like, hi, please make sure to keep your hands and legs inside the vehicle at all times. Please make sure you come in all the way inside and be careful to let other people in. Here's what they say. Here's what they say instead of just like, you know, make sure you're in the center of the room, that sort of nonsense. They could make it plain if they wanted to, but it's, please drag your bodies away from the walls and into the dead center of the room. Like, it's so dumb, but I love it. It's so good. When we go to Disneyland, if I ever go to Disneyland, I will do a Disneyland stream. I will stream on my phone in Disneyland. I will hella do it. You really have to blink that input. That's crazy. Oh god. Boom! Ah! Yeah, it's like a weird plink input, almost. A I've stuck up multiple ghosts. Go the distance. I want to get a dirty double. I want to get that dirty double. Boop. Get the vacuum. What are you, dude? Dude, he's littering. Get his ass. There we go. Yeah, we don't stand for that. Get the shit out of here. Man, get your bananas out, my... Nice. No banana NFTs allowed. Yep. NFT, more like no fucking thanks. Yo! Bruh, that's tight. I'm gonna use that. That's like how one of my new favorite insults is, you're the reason why shampoo has instructions. So you destroy the litterers and are blessed with cash money.
Mario, where are you? Luigi? How lucky that you found me. I feel so much better now. Please, save Mario. I looked everywhere and I can't find him. Where is he?
And Toad say,
oh, yeah.
I hate that we have that on audio now. That pains me. Wherein, like, Luigi had major back issues. He is carrying, like, a giant vacuum on his back. Also, the door hurt me. Oh, wait, I can go through the left door. Yo, what's good, Egad?
Hold up a sec, Luigi. It's me, Professor Egad. You know, the creepy old man who basically just hired you to rid his house of ghosts. That creepy old man. I detect spirits stronger than we've yet seen lurking ahead. They don't show their heart very easily, not at all. When you find one, you should first use the X button to search its heart for clues. Sometimes you can even learn the best way to surprise them.
We put our hand on the door and we open the doorknob in 60 FPS HD because we're good like that. That's a rat. That's a rat.
Wait, is this Nigel? It's Nigel!
Smashing.
Wait, do I have to give the book the Zuck?
Come on! Come on!
Put on some epic pants, ghost dead. Why am I so small? Oh, there we go. What? That was weird. Give me the key. That's a puzzle you gotta do to show them their heart. Figure it out, then suck them away. Okay.
Mario!
Mario! Okay, let's check the map. It's locked.